How to reset the password on your Kuda account. Hello everyone, my name is Mal and in this video I'm going to show you how you can reset your password on the Kuda mobile banking. So to know how you can do this, watch this video till the very end. You can simply go on the Google Play Store. On the top search bar you can search for Kuda and install the application as well. But if you don't have the app, then you can also go on the preferred web browser and go on the website, that is app.kuda.com. And after that, you just need to head into the login page of the Kuda. And if you have forgotten the password, just tap on the forgot password, which I've already done. Now, since I've tapped on the forgot password option, I just need to tap on my email from here. After tapping on the email, I will tap on the reset option and the reset code will be sent on my email. And after just tapping and verifying the reset code, I can simply change the password again and update it and use the new password as my new Kuda account password. So that's how you can do this. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please hit the thumbs up and subscribe button and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. You can simply go on the Google Play Store. On the top search bar, you can search for Kuda and install the application as well. But if you don't have the app, then you can also go on the preferred web browser and go on the website, that is app.kuda.com. And after that, you just need to head into the login page of the Kuda. And if you have forgotten the password, just tap on the forgot password, which I've already done. Now, since I've tapped on the forgot password option, I just need to tap on my email from here. After tapping on the email, I will tap on the reset option and the reset code will be sent on my email. And after just tapping and verifying the reset code, I can simply change the password again and update it and use the new password as my new Kuda account password. So that's how you can do this. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, then please hit the thumbs up and subscribe button and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.